Unique to Canada, the endangered Atlantic whitefish is found only in one watershed, near Bridgewater in Nova Scotia. While we have much to learn about this fish, we know that acid rain, habitat changes, and the introduction of exotic fish species have all contributed to its decline. Fortunately, maintaining a clean water supply to Bridgewater also helps protect the habitat of the Atlantic whitefish and other wildlife. To learn more, visit hww.ca.